back in a minute.
Four compositions for a tablet. There's apparently some woman that makes like $5,000 a month winning competitions. But I think she enters fucking literally thousands.
New story about what?
What?
She says you saw a new story about Lassie.
She won like fucking $5,000 a month on competitions.
Foxy. That was Stuart's doing it.
No, but I mentioned it when we were.
Be honest, that's incentive for me to start doing it like. You jump over your chat?
Twitch was lagging too much. Huh?
I'll totally go away, to be honest.
Headshot over here, but
no idea where these fucking pills have gone. Get your leaves and I've still got 3 viewers.
I've got 4.
How'll anyone talks?
Hmm?
How'll anyone talks? I prefer to interact with my viewers, people.
That guy that was talking about parasailers removed some of his comments.
You didn't remove some of his comments?
It's his comment removed, offer withheld.
Why would he do that?
I don't know. And entered at least 100 competitions now. Have you actually won anything?
You probably just not been drawn yet.
five copies of the Pink Panther on DVD, he thinks he's gonna win. Well, if it's the Peter Sellers ones, then that's fair enough, because they're funny.
That'll be the fucking, what's his name, Steve Martin.
Fucking Steve Martin. I mean, which was alright, I suppose.
Fucking terrible. It got a sequel, didn't it?
Fuck knows.
Pretty sure they got a sequel, or was supposed to get a sequel. One, please, people. I'm begging. I need one more follower to get reach my follower goal, or my first follower goal.
087 954. I'm well in there. Just keep heading towards that. As the seller's one. Second prize to a TV. That's a fucking harsh drop, like.
Okay.
Second place to the Pink Panther DVDs are second place to a TV. Is that so?
What size is TV?
They're actually giving you five copies. Oh, alright, alright. So you just entered a few times. So you reckon you'll win? You'll win it five times, but it'll all be second place. Wars just started in here. Is he still alive over there? He is.
Well, I thought he would get in if I knew that. I have no idea where the fuck I'm going.
Freebie site that was on Dragon's Den, I never seen that. I've not seen Dragon's Den for years.
Nah. When they started changing the dragons, I still watched it. I preferred the original dragons.
Oh, you slimy little bastard. I see, mate. There's another guy. Fuck off! Try to anticipate where it's gonna go. That's true. It doesn't cost any money, does it?
What?
If you can, trying it. If it doesn't win anything, it doesn't. It's not exactly losing anything either. Oh, I see you, little fucker. Shit, did somebody kill him or did he kill somebody else? What the fuck is a teddy strap? Drastically. Strap bondage thing for women. Although.
Yeah, I heard you. I heard you walking up, Benson. I thought you knew I was there, to be honest, because I left my car parked down here and I'd left the door open. Thanks for the follow, mate.
Fucking hell, guy's still chasing me.
Where did you park your car? Because I heard you park your car quite a wee bit away, and I was looking for you.
Fuck, why? Get up, your car! I'm not entirely sure where he's coming from, mate. Hold on. Oh, I see him.
Ah, alright. Is that over there? Is it on yet? No, it's not. There's a military zone.
Give us a sec, make sure, shouldn't I? Shit, there's two of them. Spreading out. Die here.
I used to play H2O myself, but then all the bullshit started to piss me off.
Shush
the neck code in that game.
Just for a minute.
Well, fucking mute me.
How can I mute you? I'm in the middle of a fucking game.
Well, I can't even fucking just ignore my streamers, mate.
Switch fucking
viewers.
Things in out. Switch things in out. No way! How are you still alive? Fuck!
You kill you?
No, I'm out of ammo.
For 6.5 silencer.
User left your channel.
I killed two of them, Stuart. I think there was only two. I just need to get in this zone before it takes too much health off, mate. Bastard, I'm doing my last magazine. I never had time to loot these guys. Very handy. Hopefully there's nobody else around further now, just have a look. Tell me you're in this zone. Just thank fuck, you'll be raging. Ah! Gap! Fuck! Oh well. Was on a roll. Seconds, mate. I'm just gonna jump back in his team speak.
Yeah. The thing is, as well, to shoot in third person, you have to actually. Game is just unoptimized. Fuck.
I killed four guys at the end, and as I was looting a guy to see if he had any ammo for my gun, I got fucking shot by the fucking last guy. Fucking bastard, man. I was on a fucking roll right at the end there as well.
Fuck is this prick? Ah.
Just gotta go for a pish.
The fuck are they? I don't know if this is a team I've come across.